Everyone in Los Angeles is obsessed with Courage Bagels because it's the only good bagel outside of New York. So let's go see if it's worth it.
I got there and the line was not too bad at all. And then it took only about 30 minutes to get my bagel, but this was a Friday, like mid-morning. So keep that in mind. Listen to the crunch. It was such a great bagel. Honestly, I would definitely wait again. Should I have gotten a whitefish bagel after food poisoning? Maybe not, but I'd say it's worth it.